How's the new prez this morning?
Tired.
Well, it seems to me you need to get organized.
What I need is to be left alone.
I have been here since 5 a.m. trying to absorb all the clients and campaigns in the company, and I've still got hours ahead of me, so if you don't mind.
This is for you, Big Shot. The best day planner on the market. Say it's loose leaf, it's got the little pockets for the pens and stuff.
Billy. This is sweet. Thank you.
You're welcome.
I'm sorry I was short with you before.
Don't worry about it. So why don't I take some of this work off your hands?
Good idea. If you could summarize these accounts for me, I'll keep concentrating on the clients Amanda practically handled in secret.
Got it.
And I want that done today, so you probably have to work late tonight. What?
Nothing, boss.
These reports finished before my 3 o'clock meeting. You should probably plan on staying late tonight. I need some updated account stats for my presentation tomorrow. The figures you gave me yesterday were incomplete. I'll get right to it. Good. The sooner the better. Is there something else?
Yeah, we need to have a little talk.
I have a ton of reading to follow up on. What can I do for you?
You could take a little easier on Amanda, for starters. You know damn well she's doing the best she can. I mean, it's obvious you're just riding her hard out of spite.
How dare you? How dare you tell me how to run this business?
I'm not telling you how to run it. I'm just telling you not to be such a bitch.
Get this straight, Billy. What goes on between me and Amanda is private property. She personally has a lot of wrongs to make right by me, and she knew that coming into the game. She also knows that she is my employee, as are you. And the last thing I need is to be challenged at every turn by my subordinates.
Oh, is that what I am to you? A subordinate?
Between the hours of 9 to 5? You're damned right.
Fine. Noted for the record. All of a sudden, she's the queen mother.
Yeah, she was pretty rough on you.
How much did you hear?
Enough to know that if I were you, I would have steam coming out of my ears.
Mr. Hirsch, this is Billy Campbell, the new exec on your account.
Pleasure to meet you, sir.